To remove the instrument cluster, remove two T25 Torx. Four more T25 Torx from the corners. And with the screws removed, disconnect the connector at the back and pull the display out.